Hello children, welcome to session 20, day 1 of your English 1 class. Today we are going to discuss how to write a paragraph on the topic Durga Puja. We'll first discuss some points and then you all will try to write it yourself. Okay then, let's start. The first point is, what is Durga Puja? Now what is Durga Puja, dear children? Durga Puja is one of the famous festivals of the Hindus, right? Yes. Number two, when do we celebrate Durga Puja? Now, when do we celebrate Durga Puja? In which season? We celebrate Durga Puja in autumn, right? Okay. Third point, whom do we worship? We worship Goddess Durga during Durga Puja, right? Okay, let's move to the next point. The next point is, what does the festival symbolize? The festival symbolizes the victory of good over bad. Okay, now come to the next point. How do we celebrate this festival? We celebrate this festival with great pomp and show, isn't it? Okay. Let's go to the next point. Number six, what do people do during this festival? What do people do? People wear new clothes, they eat a variety of food, they go for pandal hopping, right? Okay. The last point, how do we feel? How do we all feel? We all get into a festivity mood, right? So this are the points you should mention while writing a paragraph on Durga Puja. Okay children, so I would request you all, please try to write it yourself. Okay then, thank you.